but the people I was writing songs for didn't want to sing my song. So I had a conversation with myself as a very young man and said, self, self, look at me when I'm talking to yourself. Maybe you should sing your own damn songs. How about that? Sing your own songs. Yeah. See, because sometimes you need to stop trying to do things the way you think they're supposed to be done. Because you're trying to do it your way, but God is trying to bless you another way. And sometimes you gotta let go of what you're thinking about and make room for this God. So I write songs. So I was sitting there in the basement in Detroit playing around with these chords, and that's what happens. The music comes first, and then the melody, and then the words are the last thing to come. And I was messing around with these chords, and this is what I came up with. I'm sitting here in the room. I've been thinking about everything that's been said. I realize what's at stake. From the moment I met you, I just ain't been the same.